Children, let's sing with me. Fruits, veggies, pulses, grains, milk and butter, they all help us to grow stronger and fitter, stronger and fitter. Fruits, veggies, pulses, grains, milk and butter, they all help us to grow stronger and fitter, stronger and fitter. Plenty of water and fresh healthy food keeps away diseases and makes us feel good, makes us feel good. Plenty of water and fresh healthy food keeps away diseases and makes us feel good, makes us feel good. Children, are you enjoy the song? Okay.
Okay children, have you enjoyed the song? Okay children, then tell me why this ram. You can find out the topic name children. Which topic we are going to discuss now? Yes, you are obviously right children. We are going to discuss about the food lesson, right? Okay children. So, we are all are understood. Food is a very very basic need of the all the human beings, right? Because of the food is giving strength, energy to us, right? And it builds our body also and it keeps our health good also, right? So that's why we need the food, isn't it? So what are the source of food children? How do we get the food? It means children, the food do we get? The food we get into two sources children. The first source is plant and second one is animal. Okay, plant and animal are the source of the food children. Okay, plant and animals are the source of the food. So, what are the food do we get by the plant? It means, see, this plant product or food from the plant, we classified into three types children. The first one is vegetable, second one is fruits, third one is grains, pulses and nuts. So, these are the things or these are the food items we get by the plant. Okay. So, vegetables in the sense potato, radish, carrot, chilli, tomato, okay, cabbage, cauliflower. So, these are the vegetables we get by the plant children. So, next fruits. Already you learned about the fruits, right? So, what are the fruits are there children? So many types of fruits, right? Watermelon, muskmelon, right? Banana, mango, apple, orange. So, these are the fruits we get by the plant. Next one is grains, pulses and nuts. See, grains in the sense kaalugalu. So, rice, wheat, jowar. Okay, jowar means jola. Understand? So, these are the examples for the grains. Next, pulses it means. So, pulses is known as a dal's children. Okay, pulses is known as a dal's. For example, moong dal, esar bele, okay, channa means kadle bele, urd means uddin bele. So, these are the examples for the pulses. Next, nuts, okay, so nuts, it means almond, cashew, badam, okay, godambi, drakshi, we are telling na. So, those are known as a nuts children, okay. So, all these food things we get by the plant children. So, plant is one of the very important and most food things we get by the plant children. Okay. So, next, the animal products. Okay. So, food from the animals, it means we classified into two types children, milk giving animals and egg giving animals. So, which are the animals are giving the milk to us children? Yes, you are obviously right children. cows, buffaloes, camels, goats, donkeys, isn't it? So these are the milk giving animals, children. So by the milk we are going to prepare in the different types of milk product, right? So which are those, you can revise or recall in your home itself, children. Understand? So which animals are giving the eggs? It means hens and ducks. So these are the animals giving eggs. Okay, so egg and milk both also a very what important food things, children, those. Okay, daily we drink the milk, it means our bones and muscles will become the strong. Okay, and egg, this is a source of the protein content. Understand? And see, children, vegetables, fruits, pulses, grains, nuts. So these are the source of the proteins, children, and carbohydrates. These are the source of the vitamins, proteins, and carbohydrates, children. So in our daily food, we have to compulsory eat the fruits, grains, and pulses, vegetables. And daily we have to drink the milk, and weekly or as 2 days once compulsory we have to eat the egg. If you want to eat daily means, okay, no problem. It is well and good, children. So these are the source of the food. Only we understand which food products are we get from the animals, which food products we get from the plant, right? So plant and animals both also source of the food, children. By the animals and plant we get the different types of food things, right? So that food things we use, and we are going to preparing the different types of delicious tasty foods in our home itself, right? So we are having the food first, children. Yes, you are obviously right, children. So the breakfast we are having in the morning. Okay, breakfast we are having in the morning. So by this we are going to get the strength and energy to do the many more activities, and the day will start from the breakfast, children. Okay, next, children, we are having the food in the afternoon. What do we call that? Yes, we are calling as a lunch. Okay, so the lunch we are having in the afternoon, children. So in the lunch we are eating the rice, roti, dal, and we are using the so many vegetables as a salad, like a cucumber, okay, so, and curd. So like that we are having in the afternoon, children. That afternoon food do we call as a lunch. Okay, so in next we are having the snacks, like okay, children. So in the evening time also we are having the some food things, right? So what do we call that food things? Yes, you are right, children. That is known as a snacks, isn't it? We are drinking the coffee or a tea or a milk with biscuits or as other food things, right? So that is known as a snacks, children. The snacks we are having in the evening time, children. Okay, at last we are having the food when we are going to the bed, right? So what do we call that? Yes, you are absolutely right, children. We are having the food at night, that is known as a dinner, children. Children, which food we are having at the night time, that is known as a dinner, children. So the dinner food or as the night time food, what you are having, that you can take very lightly, children. Okay, if you take so much of food in the night time means you will disturb, because of on that time we are going to the bed, children. So on that time our body parts are not working properly. Okay, we are going to sleep, isn't it? So that's why, children, you can take the light food, children, because of it is help us to sleep well. Understand? So children, these are the different meal time in a day, children. Okay, so all this different types of meal time we are having the different types of food. Okay, why do we are having the food? Because of we have to we need the strength and energy to do the many more different activities. So that's why we need the food, children. So with all these meal time, you can use the vegetables to prepare the food, and we can use the grains, children. And children, so with your food you can drink plenty of water, children, because of water will help us to digest the food very neatly and properly. Okay, it is helps to digest the food very easily, children. So that's why, children, you can drink plenty of water, and every day you can drink the milk, because of milk will help us to, or else it makes us our bones strong. And you can eat the different types of seasonal fruits, that is also help us to get the different types of vitamins, minerals, okay, and protein. Understand, children? And you can eat the grains and pulses, and you can use the different vegetables in your meal time, children. Understand? So children, I hope you understood the topic of the food, children. Okay, children, we are having the different types of food in the different time at in a day. It means also sometimes we are going to fall in a sick. Why it is? If you don't want to fall in the sick, it means what are the healthy habits we can include in our daily life? Do you know, children? Don't you know? Okay, don't worry, children. Now we are going to discuss about the healthy habits which we include in our daily life. Okay, children, so we have to keep our health good. It means we have to follow some rules, children, in our daily life. So by that rules we will keep our health good, and we will becoming very fit and strong, children. So already you know, in our surroundings, or else the world is aggressively attacked by the coronavirus, right? So by that virus, so many people are dying, they are lost their life, right? So we want to protect ourselves from the bacteria, virus, or any diseases. It means we have to follow these habits, children. We have to include these habits in our daily life, children. So by that we will becoming very healthy, children. Okay, so which are the habits we can include in our lifestyle? It means the first one is we should brush our teeth after waking up and before going to bed. So if we daily brush our teeth when we woke up and when we are going to bed, and that time means we will protect our teeth from the germs. Okay, so by that we will keep our digestive system good, children. Okay, next one is we must wash our hands before and after the meals. Yes, obviously we are playing out of the house, or else we are playing in the ground, right? And that time in our hand there is a germs and virus are there, children. So they are very dangerous to us. So that's why we have to wash our hands before and after the meals, children. Okay, next one is we should keep our house clean. Yes, if we keep our house clean means we will becoming very good. Okay, our health will becoming good, children. Next, we should wear the clean and neat clothes daily. Yes, if we wear the dirty clothes means we look very smart. No, we are not looking very smart. So everyone are laughing by your dress, right? If you wear the dirty clothes means all of us laughing. So that's why, children, you have to wear the neat and clean clothes, because of on the clothes also there is a virus and germs are there, children. Okay, so that's why. Next, keep our things at proper place. Yes, if you keep our things in the proper place means we are not often we are not searching that. Okay, easily it is available to us, children. Next one is we should eat the food cooked at home. Yes, it is very very important healthy habit, children, because of outside food or as junk foods are very dangerous to us, our health. So that's why we have to cook, that's why we have to eat the food cooked at home, because of it is very nourishing very tasty and very hygienically your mother is going to preparing the food, children. So that's why you have to eat the food cooked at home, children. The next one is we have to drink plenty of water. Yes, it is very very important, because of our body has made up of 75% of water, children. Okay, so our body require the 75% of water, because if we drink the plenty of water, it means our parts, our body parts will working properly, okay, and they will very good at conditions, they are very good at in the working condition. So if you not drinking plenty of water, means your digestive system will going to disturb. Okay, if we drink more plenty of water, it means our digestive system will become good. So by that your health will become good, children. Understand? So next one is we should drink milk every day, as it makes us strong. Okay, we should drink milk every day because of it is makes us strong. Now only we discussed, right? So milk is a body building food, right? So that's why we have to drink milk every day. Understand? So if we drink the milk, it means it is makes our bones and muscles strong. So that's why you have to drink milk every day, children. So these are the healthy habits we include in our life. It means we will keep our health good, children. So if you are your health is good, it means it is very happy to your family members, right? If you fall in sick, means on that time your mother and your father, your brothers and sisters, they are also going to feel sad, right? So that's why, children, you have to protect yourself from the any diseases or any virus, bacteria. It means you must follow and include all these healthy habits in your life, children. Then you will become very healthy and you will become strong. Okay, so children, I hope you understood the topics what we discussed in today's class. So I hope you remember all the points which you discussed in the first standard. Okay, so children, I hope you understood all the points what we discussed in today's class. So we will meet in the next class. Until you can practice all these discussed points, children. Okay, so have a nice day. Bye bye. Keep reading and keep practice, children. Okay, bye.